to play Melvin Wine's Sugarbabe. This tune is in the key of G, and the fiddle is tuned a little different. This is the first one we've had like this. It's tuned G-dad. G-D-A-D. And the whole thing's in the key of G. First part is all around G, and the second part starts really strong on a D chord and feels almost like it's in the key of D all the way through the second part. So let's take a look at the parts. And I'm coming home to that G chord a lot of the time. Third finger note on the D string, first finger note on the A string. That's the whole first part, it repeats. So let's play the first part slow. And then for the B part, we're going to start with a big slide into the A note on the D string. I'll play that again. And then the same. And again, landing right at home on that G chord, right in the middle. And the second half of the B part's almost exactly the same, but it ends with the same ending as the first part. So we got... again. So the whole tune. Thank you. And that's how you play Melvin Wine's Sugarbabe. Hope you enjoyed it. I would be excited to see some video posts of people that are learning some of these tunes. We've gotten a ways out now, so hopefully we can start having some discussions, and I'd love to see some of y'all's playing. So post some stuff or shoot me a message with how you're receiving all these lessons. Excited to keep up with you. Take care.